We're back on Tomodachi Island! Let's collect my money. I've been playing a lot more on my Steam Deck, so I've got a bunch of money saved, which is nice. Look at that. Almost 3,000. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff going on here. Hold on. What's the event in the park first?
These firefighter uniforms look good on anybody.
Didn't we already buy one? Why am I peddling firefighter outfits?
For 20 years. Welcome. Thank you.
I mean, I'll take one. I'm Bowser changed out of his. He didn't like it. Wait, there's love happening. Oh my god, there's so much love happening. Hold the phone. I'm in love? Why am I so sad? Hold on. What's up with me?
I'm feeling kind of stressed.
What's up?
Arvin and I have been thinking about...
Another one? Do we really want another chat? Yeah, great idea.
I'm so glad you think so.
I mean, why not? You're the only couple having children so far. Here, you don't need a child. Have a cat coupon. Just rent a cat, it's fine.
Let's go skateboarding together, my lookalike.
I haven't done skateboarding in years, so I think I'll pass. I've got so much food saved up. Oh yeah, I bought a bunch of pickles yesterday. I'm going to feed pickles to everyone today. Yep, that's definitely me. I don't like pickles. You want to like change? What outfits have I given you? Here, go back to being this. There we go. It's springtime. You got to wear some lighter colors. Who's got love? That's heavy, isn't it? Heavy. And Nikki. All right, let's go do heavy first.
Cry some more.
No, don't cry, heavy. What's up?
I'm interested in both Daisy and Nikki.
Daisy and Nikki.
Should I confess my feelings too?
You don't know. Oh, you do know Daisy. Daisy's your best bud. Nikki is also a good buddy. You know what? Go for Daisy.
How should I tell her?
Be traditional, buddy.
Where should I tell her?
Go tell her on the tower.
Should I get changed first?
Yeah, let's get you changed. You're fine. There you go. If you're gonna do it traditionally, go wear a traditional Japanese outfit.
I'm ready. Time to gather my courage and tell her how I feel.
I really hope Luigi interrupts it, but they don't even know each other.
When we're together, the sky's the limit. Oh, won't you be my shooting star?
I'm sorry!
Oh! Oh, heavy. Oh my god, he's so sad now. Look at him.
I was rejected. Ouch.
Oh, here, how about I cheer you up? Would you like some pickles? There you go. There you go. Did that cheer you up? Oh, no, no, it did not.
Sorry.
All right, we'll leave you alone for now, Heavy. I think we need to go and see who is Nikki in love with.
I'm feeling kind of stressed.
Okay, so you're friends with Luigi, Guzma, Parker, but he's a kid. Gabe, Heavy.
For Guzma, I've got to tell him.
You want to go? Yeah, go for Guzma.
How should I tell him?
I mean, he's hanging out a lot with Peach and Daisy. I don't know if he's really into you, but be cute.
Where should I tell him?
You should tell him at the park.
Should I get changed first?
No, you don't actually have an outfit, so you're good.
Okay, I'll get ready and then do it.
Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god! Wait, what?
But you rejected me, but I'm not going to give up so easily. I have to try again or I'll regret it. What do you think?
Yeah, one more try.
I'm going to use my savings to buy a present that will show my devotion.
Go for it. Go for it, Nikki. He turned up this time.
Would be really cool if we started dating. I'm just saying. No pressure, though.
A banana peel?
Sorry, but I'm just not interested.
Aww. Completely destroyed.
I'm finally ready to let go.
That's good. Oh, and that replenishes all your happiness. Look at that. You got over him very, very fast. I mean, you're still great pal. No, wait, where's... Oh, Guzma's gone down to good pal. Oh. Here, you want a pickle? Doesn't mind it. All right, well, love is non-existent on this island, apparently. Everybody's just been rejected. Oh, some changes that's happened. Kiki asked for a new apartment, so I've given him a new apartment. I'm trying to think of the changes. Wait, what? Rin is hanging out at home with Max? What are you guys doing? I didn't know you were friends.
I'm not in a good mood.
What did you do?
I had a fight with Max. I'm so upset.
How do you even know Max? Excuse you? Oh, okay, make up. Why not?
Please help me calm down first.
You want to calm down? Okay, fine. Here, have a pickle. That calm you down? No, it didn't calm you down. Okay, have some broccoli as well. That didn't calm you down. Okay, drastic measures. Let's go and use a kaleidoscope, sure.
I'm not in the mood right now.
Never mind then. Would you like a bath set? Here you go.
Bathtub.
Oh, you're in the mood for a bath. I see.
La, 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 la.
Hey, there you go. Nice bath for you.
That was so refreshing.
You good now?
I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up.
Are you going to get dressed first? Okay, she did good.
I'm sorry about what happened.
I'm sorry too.
I'm sorry too.
There we go.
We made up. Thanks for your help.
I mean, yeah, I didn't really do anything, but hey. We need to give you a song. Oh, you've already got a pop song. Okay, no, okay. We can start giving you some items. How about we give you a... Here you go. You're going to be in a band. Have the maracas. And there she go. Okay. Penny is wanting to make a friend. Hilda's sad. Pearl's sad. James is sad. Heavy is very, very sad. We're making babies in here, apparently. Okay, what have we got? Ooh, caviar. 65 bucks. Right, I'll buy one of those. Chocolate gâteau. All right, all the princesses can get some cake. Clam chowder. Okay, we got to give that to Peter. Espresso. We got to give that to Alien. Ooh, grilled cheese. I could really go for a grilled cheese. Hats. Apple beret, jewel beret, and puffball bean. I mean, if you want to look like Wally or Waldo.
Welcome.
Ooh, maid outfit. I know who I'm giving that to. Oh, we got more doorman outfits for the Steam Brothers. A sailor dress. Yeah, I'll buy one of those. A snowsuit. Oh my god. All right. It's 100 bucks. Wrestling singlet. All right, we'll buy another one of those. Oh, flower meadow and meadow. It's just the same thing, really. Music. Pet. What? Pet cage. All right, we'll buy one of those. Pretend you're a little hamster and go for an endless run on your wheel. Start practicing with your soon-to-be legendary rock band Rock On. All right. Okay, let's check out the news.
The trip to the local library didn't exactly go by the book for two islanders. Jesse and Len went missing, but were soon found safe and sound. The
said
they fell asleep while hitting books and pots stuffed with some pressed flowers. Unfortunately, they too became pressed. Pressed meats are the perfect size and thickness for making good bookmarks. Now that's one for the books. We have
to look at TV face.
I've got to tell someone about this.
You news guys work really hard, don't you?
Aww.
Thanks for watching.
I never understood putting like a flyway in between pages in a book. Okay, well, let's start with Hilda.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry? Okay, here, have a pickle. Don't like pickles. Okay. Would you like some salmon manure? Okay, that's fine. Oh, so close to leveling up, you know what? Would you like a fan? Just to level you up.
Fans are cool. Now I'm gonna be cool too. Doobie-doo.
Doobie-doo.
It's so nice and breezy now.
I mean, it is getting hotter out. I guess you need one. You don't have a phrase yet? What phrase could I give to Hilda? Here you go.
Where is it? I've noticed that younger people tend to look up to me.
Okay, yeah, I mean, you are like an old protagonist, I remember that. I don't really have like a cap for you, like a Pokemon trainer. Oh, I bought a crown. That's right, I bought a crown. It was like 1,000 bucks. Oh, I could give you the cowboy hat because you are American. No, I don't have any baseball caps. We'll leave her for now. I want to get her a baseball cap to look like the actual Hilda. Okay, people want to play games. What's up with Penny, though?
I can't believe it's you, Mickey's look-alike. It's been forever.
It's been like a week. Calm down.
I heard that Mario wants to be friends.
Sure.
I'll go scope things out.
Mario? Are you just staring at the door like that? There we go. Mario finally has- I think that's the first friend Mario actually has.
We're friends now.
Here you go. Sure, couldn't really think of anything.
Here, I want you to have this.
Music box, thanks. You still don't have an outfit. I can't really find an outfit that suits her is the problem. Because she just wears like a hoodie in the game, doesn't she? If I could get that in gray, maybe? Yeah, I just don't have anything for her. Maybe we just give her, I can get that in gray. That might work. I think Carl has that though. We'll give it to her anyway. It's close enough to what she wears in the games. Okay, she doesn't like it. Never mind. She looks so weird with it on now. I'm so used to her not wearing anything.
I love learning. I want to know everything one day.
And then she's gone straight back to hacking. What's up with James?
I'd like some new clothes. Oh. Something to up my cool factor.
Okay. Let's give you a disguise. How about you get disguised in this? That kind of suits him. I kind of hate that that suits him. Here you go. Have a mirror so you can look at yourself in this outfit.
I'm not great at showing my emotions to other people. It's so hard.
You don't have any friends. Why can you not be friends with Jesse? I mean, look at him. I mean, James is level 6. What level? Oh, God. Oh, Jesse's level 6 as well. Okay. Hey, would you like... would you like some pickles? Never mind. You've made lots of friends. Juliana, Eggman, Lily. Oh, yeah, let's, did I want to give Heavy something? Like, food-wise?
Medic is dead.
You want to try again, buddy? No. What did I buy that I wanted to give you? I have my very, very expensive caviar. Okay, he loves caviar. Not enough to cheer him up, though. Okay, hi, Peter.
Want to play? Pretty please? Here's your first mystery shell. What are these?
Pizza and a quiche.
some quiche and a stuffed cabbage.
Oh, well, what a shame. Yeah, I'm only here to feed you clam chowder. I don't really care about losing the game. Hey, yo. Who wants clam chowder? He's not gonna throw up. That's a good thing, I guess.
My scale really helps me stay on track with my health and fitness goals.
Yeah, Peter, well known to work out and things, yep. He's thinking of the moon. Alright, we'll have to give the princesses, Mary's at Penny's apartment. Okay, she's hacking and Mario is like on the phone with someone. Are you guys even like socializing? Hey Daisy, I'm here to feed you cake. Hey, did you have fun rejecting Guzma earlier? No, not Guzma. Who'd you reject? Heavy. Good job. Here's some cake for that. Turns out there is a save editor. So you can view what like your Mii's favorite foods are, change that, you can change the outfits they wear and things. You can't edit them, so like Daisy here was made by someone else. I can't edit her? So she's always going to have that stupid crown made of eyebrows, because they're the eyebrows. Same with Peach. I'm not going to use the save editor, but like to cheat. Can you cheat in Tomodachi Life? I basically wanted to see if I could edit them to get rid of the crowns on their heads. That's nice. Would you like some? Oh, you got carrot cake you haven't eaten yet? Here, have chocolate gatto. Never mind. You're so close to leveling up, though. What's your phrases? Oh, dear Mario. Can I, like, just pat your head to level you up? Maybe? Just ripping the crown off her head there, jeez. Level 10, though. Here, have a golf club. Go play Mario Golf. Guzma's your best friend? Are you Guzma's best friend? Oh, Guzma's at the tower. Okay, we'll leave Guzma alone. Rosalina! Hello, have you made any friends?
I'm not lonely.
I forgot about that.
I like to see movies on TV rather than in the theater. It's like a private premiere.
She doesn't even want to go out and socialize in a movie theater. Okay, she likes chocolate gâteau. Have a ballad. We'll make you a nice sad song at some point. But I don't think it's because she's a loner that she has no friends and she doesn't socialize, because Shadow up here has friends. But yeah, he's friends with Bowser.
This hairstyle is starting to get on my nerves. It's just, I don't even know.
Well, I don't think I can change it for you, can I? No, I can't change it for you. So you're out of luck. However, I will... Oh, I've given you pickles already. Okay, well, have some more pickles. He does like pickles. Pearl's got a problem. Gabe's got... Okay, Gabe's hanging out with Darth Vader. That's probably kind of... doesn't bode well.
I'd like some new clothes.
Yeah, I suppose you do need some clothes. We still haven't given you anything. Do I have anything that kind of suits Pearl, though? Here, have this. She's just all pink. I forgot what Pearl actually wore in the Splatoon games. I'm here to give you your pickle delivery. I swear I found somebody's favorite food by accident. But I don't remember who it was. Not Nimona, not Rosalina. Okay, you guys are hanging out, right. Alright, let's see what's up with Gabe.
No Half-Life 3?
Is that what's wrong with you?
I need to sneeze.
Oh.
But it won't come out.
Sure, let me help Gabe, you weirdo.
Chew. That's better?
Just running a feather under your nose, like, make you sneeze? Man, I've just given Gabe, like, all the full meals. Here, have my last salmon manure. Okay, Marie's still over there. Wait, Alien! What's up with Alien? No, you can't wear a hat. You've got antenna. Here, you don't need a hat. Instead, let's continue my experiment of just giving you liquids. Doesn't mind apple juice, that's fine. I've got an espresso, I've got milkshake, tea, yerba mate. Yeah, have some yerba mate. I don't know what that is. He loves yerba mate. Look at that. We're going to give you a song. We'll give you a techno song at some point. We haven't really listened to the songs in a while. Maybe we should go listen to the songs. So you can't wear a hat. They don't make alien hats.
Yay, Mickey's look-alike. Let's play a game. Here's your first mystery shuttle. Which me is this?
That's villager.
The correct answer is villager. Which me is this?
That's Pearl.
The correct answer is Pearl. Which me is this?
That's me.
The correct answer is Mickey.
I keep getting put in these as the last one. I've done a bunch. I'm just playing on my Steam Deck.
Congratulations.
I keep ending up in those shadow quizzes. Oh my god, Chattery Teeth. It's a Digital Circus reference. Amazing. Here, have some pickles. You know what? While we're here, let's have a look at the other Vocaloids. So Len is just kind of existing.
Bananas.
I need to change your stupid phrase at some point. Here you go, pickle delivery. He really likes pickles too, okay. 2 for 2 on Vocaloids liking pickles. You're only level 1. Len does nothing. He just sits there all day. Are we giving Rin her pickles? We did.
Hello.
All right, bye-bye. Oh, that's right. I found out that she hates fried eggs. That was it. Okay, I remember now. So it wasn't a favorite food. It was a hated food. Pickle delivery. Okay, 3 for 3. Actually, no, Rin liked it as well. 4 for 4.
I wonder what sort of mysteries await just beyond the horizon.
Miku's voice is, like, perfect. It really does sound... No, you want a hat, that's right. Bowser here. I've tried giving Bowser red hair dye. The problem is it dyes his... it dyes his beard and mustache as well. So his entire face becomes red. So, you can't change that. You're still... I don't want to interrupt you guys hanging out. Eggman, you really like the outfit, don't you? Guzma's still... Guzma is still at the tower. Oh my god. Guzma's telling how he rejected Nikki earlier. Turning down a lovely banana peel. Just gossiping, look at them.
It's time for some party questions.
Oh my god, it's a girl special, look at this.
Who needs boys to be happy?
Hell yeah, look at them. Independent and strong, they don't need no boys.
Now for the next question. Who can't live without them?
Me.
I had to.
And finally, your last question. Who often gets mistaken for Squid?
Me.
Oh, so none of the actual Splatoon characters. Not even Inkling and Murray. Okay. Oh, Miku and Len are both there. Heavy's finally come out of his sadness.
Who is afraid of rejection?
Me.
Heavy's not scared of rejection.
Who needs Daisy to be happy?
Heavy?
Who can't stop thinking about Daisy? Me.
This was just entirely targeted as at Heavy. Heavy is just ignoring every question.
Thanks for playing. See you next time.
I want to see, who really haven't I spent a lot of time with? Len, Gumi, Rin, and Miku, but that's to be expected. They are brand new. Vader, Shadow, Parker, Florian. How's Florian had, like, no attention from me? Florian got an outfit, he got an apartment, he's got a girlfriend. Aliens had more attention than him, apparently. Dawn does kind of get neglected quite a bit, honestly. Right, let's go and check in with Parker, Florian, and Vader. You know what, we'll start with Dawn, actually. Just since I'm right here.
It's been so long, Mickey's look-alike. Am I really that boring?
Yeah, you kind of are boring. You don't really do anything. Have some pickles. Pretty much every single time I play alone on my Steam Deck, she's like on the beach digging. I don't know what she's trying to do. Here, cook me up a nice meal.
I'm gonna cook up something tasty. Too much salt can ruin a dish. So use a light touch and don't forget to taste as you cook.
Okay. Cheese blast instant noodles, right.
The joy of cooking.
Here, just have a study kit. I don't know really what to give you. But I will. Oh, you've already eaten instant noodles. Okay. Here, have some oatmeal. Sorry. All right, let's go and look for the actual Marina. Why are you, you know, we're changing Marina. Marina just always wears the basketball outfit. She refuses to wear anything else. Every single time I change her out of it, she just goes back into it. There we go. There, now you look like an actual Marina. Hey, you want some frozen yogurt? You didn't like pickles, so... There we go. Do you want to maybe meet Pearl? I mean, you've met pretty much everyone but Pearl at this point.
I want to be known for being good at what I do and for doing everything.
Parker, my son. Oh, no, I did. I found out that you love coleslaw. That was it. Do I not have any coleslaw left? I do. Here you go, my child. As I love you so much, I will give you your second favorite foods. There you go, you enjoyed that?
Marina wants to show me her hometown someday. Sounds fun.
Marina lives in the future where humans are dead. I don't think it's a good idea to go there. Wow, you're not getting along with your father? I mean, yeah, yeah. Would you like a kaleidoscope?
Let me take a peek.
What is... Oh, it's Nimona. Nimona and Luigi? Yeah, Nimona and Luigi. Biblically accurate Nimona right there.
Amazing. It makes me dizzy.
Hey, Parker, you're going to have a brother or sister on the way. You happy about that?
You've got some crumbs around your mouth. There you go.
Okay, then. I thought he was maybe going to be thinking about something, but no. Wait, now he's sad. What? Oh, he's really not happy about having a brother or sister on the way.
I'm feeling kind of down.
What's up?
I caught a cold.
Oh.
I don't feel so good.
How'd you catch a cold? I was just here. Here, have this.
Feels like my fever's gone down.
Okay, there we go. I haven't given you a phrase yet. What would your phrase even be? Sure, have this.
Who am I?
That's what I ask when I see you. Who are you? Aliens with villager. Why is Bowser sad now?
I'm not feeling like myself today.
Did you catch a cold?
My tummy feels funny.
Oh. Here, have some stomach medicine.
That really helped. I feel a lot better.
That's good, Bowser. Oh, he's so close to leveling up. Here. Here, have... some pickles. Never mind, didn't like pickles. Want avocado? He likes avocado. Do you eat the like brown thing in the avocado, or is that like a seed? I've never had it before. Have a punching bag. You can take out your frustration that you can't meet Peach, apparently. You're only friends with Shadow.
I always grab the magazine from the back of the stand. It's the least my fault.
There we go. He's taking his frustration out. Perfect. Is Mario back yet? I mean, oh, he is back. Peach, why don't you want to go meet Mario or Bowser? Oh my god, Luigi! Luigi's taking out his frustration on Mario as well. Having a deadbeat brother?
I have something important to tell you. I am currently dating TV.
No way.
Actually, I'm just pulling your leg.
Good. If you were dating TV, I'd have to eject you from the island. TV face does not get happiness.
Hey there.
Hey, Mario. Would you like some pickles? Surprisingly, you're level 6, but I think that's because I keep giving you weird outfits to wear. Pretty sure you're a higher level than Luigi. Yeah, level 5. Hey there, pickle delivery. Eventually I'll find someone that loves pickles.
The other day Matt gave me a booza.
He did? Oh my god, you got so many friends! Oh my god! Alien Guzma, your best buds? Carmine's at Arvin's apartment and Kiki's at the fountain. Aww! Look at this, it's the Scarlet and Violet squads. Almost. I would have replaced Carmine with Nimona and then, yeah, it would be the Scarlet and Violet squads. That's kind of amazing. Aww, look at the little kitty. Wait, did I give you a cat or is that my cat that I gave myself? Alright, Marie's alone. What's up with Marie?
I could go for some Italian food.
You want Italian food? Do I have Italian food? I've got prosciutto. Prosciutto's Italian, right? I haven't got pizza yet. I know pizza's in the game. I have a guitar. Florian's your best friend? Oh my god, you really haven't, like, socialized at all. Florian's your best friend.
My intuition tells me one day I'll make the discovery of the century.
Arvin's at Florian's apartment. Kiki's at the fountain still. Carmine's gone to Peach's apartment. I hate when they put the mascara on. Oh, Isabel! Oh my god, I keep forgetting Isabel's in this.
I'm hungry.
Oh yeah, I discovered you like corn dogs. Here, have a corn dog. There we go, level 7. Don't you have a song? Yeah, I gave you a metal song. I think we go and listen to the songs after this. But here, have a fishing pole. You got any friends? No, no friends.
I'm pretty lucky, I'd say. My toast never ever burns.
Why don't you want to meet the villager? He's right next door. Vader's at Sonic's apartment. Sorry, Vader. The game says I give you no attention, so... Has it? Okay, well, I'll make up for that by giving you... pickles. You know what? We'll have 2 pickles left after this. We'll go and give 2 more pickles to people, and then we'll check out some songs. Okay, he likes pickles?
They say you don't choose your friends. I mean, of course you do.
Oh my god, how do you have so many friends? What the hell? You chose all these people? Is that what you're saying? What's your personality? What are you? Aren't you a loner? He's a lone wolf and he's got a million friends? Okay, Rosalina has no excuse for not making friends. She just chooses to be alone, basically.
Hello, Mickey.
I love his little mink cap that he's got. It's so good. Hey, buddy, would you like one of my last pickles?
Since you're already here, let's play a game.
Oh, fine, Carl. Oh, it's this. Okay, I actually like this one. Wow, okay. Immediately. Wow, okay. Immediately, come on. 3 for 3. Aww, of course TV had to ruin it. Oh my god, wow. Okay, TV literally did ruin it. If TV and gold were swapped around, I would have got them all in one guess. Give me the big one, Carl. It's, okay, I had a choice between flower, flower, or a stopwatch. Wait, what's wrong with Nimona?
Let's battle.
I don't want to battle. What's up?
What should I say when I'm happy?
Oh, when you're happy? I'll teach you a phrase, sure. Here you go.
Let's battle.
It's so stupid, but so good. Have a dog coupon. There you go.
I hear you can swap apartment locations at the Me Apartments main office.
Yes, you can. Here, have my very last pickles, Nimona. You better love these. Never mind. Give me friends. Florian, Callie, and Penny. Okay, not really. You're not getting along with any of them. Jesse's hanging out with Lily. People want more games. Oh, something's wrong with Carmine, though. Hold on.
I'd love something spicy to eat.
Oh, you want something spicy? Do I have any habaneros left? I have a red chili pepper.
People who are late really get on my nerves. Just leave earlier, dude.
You know what? I agree. I completely agree with you. He's back! Okay!
Wowzers.
Wowzers indeed, Kiki.
I get along really great with Darth Vader.
I prefer you not to get along with Darth Vader, honestly. He's not a very nice person. How about we give you a drumstick, sure. Okay, Kiki. I'm gonna give you a mirror here, buddy, because I've got a very special gift for you. Very, very special gift. Here you go. He likes it, of course he does. Of course he does. It's gonna be perfect though, hold on. There we go. There we go. Look at him. Look at him. Are you happy, Kiki?
Don't stare. It makes me nervous.
Wow, look at him. I feel kind of bad that I'm doing this to him, but you know what? It's fine. There's plenty of art of him doing this anyway on like Twitter and stuff, so yeah, look at him. It's like, what has Miki done to me? He's owning it though. Look at him. He's like, yeah, look at me. I'm a cat maid. You confident with this, Kiki? You like it? You want to turn that frown upside down, maybe? Oh. No! Hey! Hey! Get back! No! What are you doing? Hey, change back right now. Kiki, no, I said put on the maid outfit, Kiki, right now. You stay in that. If I see you out of the maid outfit, you are going straight back into it.
Won't you please play with me?
When I play with you, no thanks. Don't worry, I'm here to give you some food, actually. I've been experimenting with just giving him, like, terrible, like, tiny meals. He's had chewing gum, he's had sunflower seeds. White bread is still his favorite. Do I have anything else that's, like, small that I can give him? I guess technically candy corn. A single cracker? You want a single cracker? Okay, he likes a single cracker more than white bread. Want a hard-boiled egg? Okay, didn't mind a hard-boiled egg. Oh, he's so close to level 5. Alright, let's get him to level up. Here, have, here you go, buddy. You want one of my many swings? Yeah, you want to hang it from the ceiling? There you go. Alright, there you go. Oh, poor TV face. He's done nothing to me. You know what? I'm gonna write him a sad song. TVV's gonna have a sad song. You wanna play a game? No thanks. Wait, Kiki's gone to Matt and Inkling's house, excuse you? You're watching sports together! Watching the big game? He's still in his maid outfit, which is good. Oh my god, they've hired him to clean his house! Alright, let's take a look around the island real quick. Shadow is brooding on top of the tower, looking for Sonic. Marie's just gone for a walk. Miku? Miku, what are you doing? Oh, she's trying to find out if any of her fans are inside before she goes in. All right, let's take a look at some songs to end.
Welcome everyone to this year's E3. We've got some news, so listen to me. Great new releases. It'll blow you to pieces.
Good night, partner.
We've got a new Kickstarter. announcing to you.
We can say to my mama army is coming.
I've had you since I was a boy. You brought me so much joy. My precious Mephistopheles, you're sick and dying. My dad left when I was 5. Now he's dead, not alive. I'd do anything to save you. Oh, Mephistopheles, no matter how far I need to look. I'll leave every room. I will save your life. I can't lose you too.
I love that he's in his chef outfit this entire time as well. I realize how the last line, we head back home and have some fun, is very, I don't know, it sounds like her and Doomguy are up to something else other than ripping and tearing. Alright, last song. Is that Guzma? With Peter? It is Guzma with Peter, wow.
Together we are No one can stop us now. Follow me and I'll show you how. We are the heroes. Right to your homework up. Evil is up. Don't wanna make me up. I'll fight forever. Side by side.
I love how if this was like not in this. Like if this was in like a Sonic sounding song, the lyrics would completely fit. You know what I mean? Like replace like City Escape. Or like Live and Learn with these lyrics, it would fit as a Sonic song. It's so funny. All right, one last check-in because people are actually wanting things at the moment. Juliana wants to make friends with someone. Oh my god, you've got like perfect level 5.
I don't really know much about this Florian character. What do you think about me and Florian?
Do you mean you don't know anything about Florian, your brother and sister?
Is that so? Now I'm kind of curious.
What do you mean? Of course you're a great match. Or is that romance? Uh-oh.
I get along really great with TV.
You do? No, you don't. He's a good pal of yours. Here, eat your Brussels sprouts. What are you guys doing? Oh, you're playing games still. Florian is just kind of running around. Why do you not know your sister? Marie's your best friend? Oh my god, he wants to get married to Penny.
I heard Peach sing recently and was blown away. No joke.
Okay, well, do you like Brussels sprouts? Your sister didn't really. Oh, Penny! You want to make another friend? You're totally in love with Florian, okay.
I want to be friends with Dawn.
Yeah, sure.
What should I do to get along with her?
Talk about, try to listen.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to her right now. It worked. We're friends now thanks to you.
Okay, I'm very, very happy for you, I guess. Can I actually rip textures? Yeah. Like, I remember when I played Photonic Sun, I was able to rip textures and, like, you know, try and make my model look like my actual, like, OC model. Could I rip textures? Like, could I, like, find an outfit for Penny here that has, like, a grey hoodie? And then change the texture of the pants to be like the... Is it plus and minuses on her pants? I don't actually remember. Okay, me and Arvin are still trying to make babies. Kiki is still at their house cleaning, okay. We'll say hi to Heavy one last time.
Medic is dead.
No, Medic isn't dead.
Sigh.
On a music box, I've got a ton of those. Will that cheer you up?
Thanks. I'm gonna listen to this right now.
Oh my god, he's looking at the compatibility tester. Oh, Heavy. Listen, just because you got rejected doesn't mean you need to stare at this and think about happier times. What is your compatibility? Never gonna work out, Heavy. She's here for Luigi.
Hey, I'm Daisy.
She's practicing her introductions to Luigi. Look at that. And Luigi's like, oh boy, I hope Daisy notices me. Why doesn't she notice me? Let's have a look. So, Daisy and Luigi. Oh. Okay, what about Daisy and Heavy then? Did Heavy have a chance? I know it doesn't really, like, mean anything. Oh. Okay then. There you are, Juliana and Florian. I don't like that Juliana was like, what do you think of me and Florian together? Oh, of course I had to be 69! No! No! I hate... Oh, why did Kieran and Carmine have to be, like, the perfect match, almost? I'm glad they haven't met. Let's get that out of the way. Guzma and me, not a thing. Daisy and Heavy, not a thing. Me and Arvin are a thing. Florian and Juliana, 69. Mario and Peach, 60. Bowser and Peach, 60. I love that. I love that they're the same. Alien and Rosalina, when did I test that? Luigi and Peach, Guzma and Daisy. Wasn't Heavy into both Nikki and Daisy? Would it have worked out better if he went for Nikki? Yeah, it would have. Heavy needs to step up since he has the stronger feelings. Ah, poor Heavy. I went with Daisy because Nikki was also in love. I figured if Nikki was after Heavy as well, then... or she would have interrupted his confession to Daisy. And then they would have ended up together. But what about Guzma? No. No interest in whatsoever. Okay, and with that, that'll be the end of this episode. Again, as we get more and more villagers, it's harder to see everybody. But there is always next time.